Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download Pinterest on laptop or PC. It's free and easy, so let's get started. First, open the search bar and type Microsoft Store and find Pinterest. Once you're here, click on the install button and wait for it to install. Once it's done, click on the button that says launch, and Pinterest will open. Now, just log in or make a new account, and you can start using Pinterest. Thank you.